I've been collecting films for about 20 years, maybe more.
And that was just a little teaser of the kind of stuff that he has. It's called Oddball Films, and they're essentially obscure, really difficult films to find and to ever see.